Those of you that know Tanya well know that Tanya makes stuff happen. She's also a crafter. She works very hard. She is a great person.
I'm excited for the party, of course, but I'm also really excited to see Mum and Dad next time.
Well, now I'm going to feel emotional.
I'm writing a book. I love Tanya. I've really put my heart and soul into this. A letter to you by a really creepy guys like it. Which is cool. Oh my goodness, it's so beautiful. It's me.
I just feel lovely.
For me, I feel like this book is my greatest achievement so far, and if I didn't do anything else in my career, I would be content because I feel so proud of it and it's so just close to my heart, and it just feels like I've just put everything in it at the moment. I feel the most emotional about you guys. I just love you guys. You're just such lovely people, and I just want to thank you for that.